Ay, mamá. The summer's hottest day. Paciencia y fe. Paciencia y fe. Ay, carajo, it's hot. But that's okay. Mamá would say, paciencia y fe. It's hotter at home in La Vibora, the Washington Heights of Havana, a crowded city of faces the same as mine. Back as a child in La Vibora, I chased the birds in the plaza, praying, mama, you would find work, combing the stars in the sky for some sort of sign. Ay, mama, so many stars in Cuba. In Nueva York, we can't see beyond our streetlights. To reach the roof, you gotta bribe the super. Ain't no Cassiopeia in Washington Heights, but ain't no food in La Vibora. I remember nights, anger in the streets, hunger at the windows, women folding clothes, playing with my friends in the summer rain. Mama needs a job, mama says we're poor. One day you say, vamos a Nueva York. And Nueva York was far, but Nueva York had work, and so we came. And now I'm wide awake, a million years too late. I talk to you, imagining what you'd do, remembering what we went through. Early December, a crowded city in 1943. Learning the ropes in America, en español I remember. Dancing with Mayor La Guardia, all of society welcoming mommy and me. Sharing double beds, trying to catch a break, struggling with English. Listening to friends, finally got a job working as a maid. So we cleaned some homes, polishing with pride, scrubbing the whole of the Upper East Side. The days into weeks, the weeks into years, and here I stay. I buy my loaf of bread, continue with my day, and see you in my head, imagining what you'd say. The birds, they fly away, do they fly to La Vibora? All right, mama. Okay. Paciencia y fe.